Is your number 7668145?
7520.
And you live on Edgewater Lane?
Yes.
Okay, so let's get your number.
750.
750?
6234. Yeah. Love his wife here, many years ago.
Nice. So you need a car?
$300.
And so 300?
Unless you make it more.
No, unfortunately, I wish we could see that. Okay.
You don't have coins.
We do have some coins, Todd, we have some, what kind of coins are you looking for?
Well, like the new quarters.
Oh, like the yearly ones, with the state on them and stuff? Oh, I don't know if we've had any of those, but I can always take and leave them information and rely really at the top and see if any of those are going to be available.
I put together quite a collection so far because I count money for the church, or we have put in that church. And so I buy all the change. But I haven't got any of the new quarters for the church.
Oh. Would you like a little gift card for this?
Yes, please.
Okay. Perfect. So there is your receipt for that. I'm actually going to write a note. That you're looking for.
National Park quarter for the year 2019.
Keep that in mind, let me go grab you a thing for this, okay? Did you want a gift receipt printed for this as well? Would you like another gift receipt printed or just this?
Sure.
Anything else, would you like a little bag for that? Okay. All right, my pleasure.
How much are these here?
It just depends on which one you get, so.
Spread your word.
So that's amethyst. Were you wanting just one ring with a singular stone, or?
Well, I was wondering about the necklace, not the ring.
Oh, well, we do have some amethyst necklaces I can show you that we have in stock right now. They're going to be over here. We do have some kind of mixed in depending on if you're wanting sterling silver or gold or white gold. But what we have are these here.
You get a price, huh?
I
So for the receipt that has like the.
And that was only $195.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Todd.
Yeah, you bet.
Yeah, okay. I'll put that one on.
You want that one as well? Okay, I can finish bringing up on that side as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
Okay.